The fan is reversed. The fan is blowing upwards. I feel no wind at all. Shit. The fan remote control is like there.
I kind of feel like singing some songs. And I kind of feel like cycling along. So listen up. Once again, it's a super humid night. There's also some kind of air pollution going on right now in Singapore. So it clashes with my outfit, I will admit. But these were the nearest available socks on hand. So I thought, let's not be picky.
Нравится этот город. Damn it, you're right! The HRM!
Thank you for informing. I'm sorry to only have just booked up. I wanted to quickly get the Duolingo over with. Anyway, look at this! My heart rate just, I've just been revived. Is that German? Niet. Niet. I don't know how to say it is Russian. Это по-русски. Это русский язык. Я учиться. Русский язык. Yeah, basically, I am studying the Russian language. Why? I don't know. It was just a thing I did in college for 2 semesters. And I just thought to maintain it. Because one day, if and when I retire from work, I would have already built up the foundation of Russian, which is a very complex language. But then again, many languages are complex. So, in my whole life, I've learned, whether self-taught in school or, okay, yeah, basically those are, I guess, the main pathways, Chinese, Spanish, Turkish, and Russian. Language is interesting to me because a lot of my studies were of humanity subjects, and language is very orderly. There's lots of exceptions, sure, but language is actually very logical. And so it was just interesting to me to learn some logic and also learn about cultures while learning the language. So yeah. And I guess the question was like, why not? And I've always been kind of interested in Slavic culture. Yeah, I mean, Russia, like China, they're both like massive countries. Yeah, so much of humanity has ties to either of these places. So it's interesting to learn about them. Thank you, WT, for your kind words. When was the last time I gamed? It's been months. So I kind of didn't want to restart gaming because I really kind of hate staring at screens all day long. And now that I've found a way to relax without staring at a screen, that's what I will continue to do. But yeah, I do miss Dead by Daylight. Siege is difficult if you're not good at it. Yeah. You are thinking of retiring? Well, in a way, it's a bit like all of us, we are dying every single day. Every single day is another day closer to death. So retirement is a step of the way. Like when you start working, one day, if you're lucky, you will end working. So I don't see why not think about it. Aw, you don't feel bad for not gaming. Hey, Armada, who is pressurizing you to game? You can do anything you want, anything you like. and chup team me by, hello. Guys, how am I gonna sing and do ADZ? Oh no, I will sound so bad. I wanted to sing to relax, but I don't think I can physically sing and do Alpe du Zwift. Can I try? Maybe I'll just like slow down. You know, I can feel the sweat traveling down my body because of gravity. Like, I literally feel it. Ugh. On the way down. Wait, Armada, everyone is pressurizing you to go back into gaming. These aren't your friends, if they are doing such things. Is this my PR? You see? Bracket PR? I think that's me. Is that me? That's me, guys. I'm far away from where I used to be. Okay. Let me just try one song first. Okay, guess what? It's my stream, it's my party. I can do anything I want. Oof. And I will do exactly what I like at this moment, which is attempt to sing. So feel free to mute while I have some self-indulgent fun. Okay, YouTube. Guys, if you don't know my YouTube channel, go to my profile in Twitch. I think the YouTube link is there. Hello, Miovelis. Oh no, get ready for the climb. Shit. Yo, my laptop, which I just bought very recently, is like screwing up, man. There's like something wrong. The heck? How could this be? Okay, today my handkerchief is this. It's Mimikyu. Oh my god, what's wrong with YouTube? Ugh, is it me? Is it my laptop or is YouTube down? Shit. I think it's my laptop. Oh no. It's not gonna absorb the sweat. No. So far, so good. What's wrong with my laptop is that even when I was on a different network just now, basically I can't even connect to YouTube. But I'm connected to the internet. Let me check if it's like other pages. If I use Google, damn. So like it shows that I am connected to the internet, but I can't actually load any pages, and I'm using Chrome. No, what's happening? I mean, I could play music from my phone, but my phone battery is like 80% and I need it for Zwift. Yep, I just see a white blank screen. Come on. Control R, come on. Page unresponsive. You can wait for it to become responsive or exit the page. What's going on? Singtel Optus. Ugh. Okay, forget it. Now it's lagging. Now it's like hanging. Okay, one last try. Let me try something else. Let me try like Washington Post. You know what? I think I have to restart my laptop. This is so scary, but it's still under warranty, so that's good. I mean, I did buy it on sale, so maybe it's like a dud. It's a lemon. That's why they sold it at a sale price. We'll probably be here at least 90 minutes because at the pace that I'm going, it's gonna take a while. Software issue, oh dear. Don't tell me it's because my PC has like too many programs downloaded, not enough space, I don't know. I hope to sort it out. Sheesh. Ugh. Guys, any weekend plans? Okay, so far so good, I think. YouTube.com. Ah, okay, it works now. I just have to restart. Longest ride. Hey, WT, you should check out my YouTube because recently I've been uploading my Zwift races. I held... So for a race 2 days ago, for a 45-minute race, my watts per kg was 3.1. Honestly, I wasn't really going very hard. But yeah, so the thing is, I live stream my races also because, in a way, it's like video proof of my efforts. Anyway, Armada, to answer your question, it really depends on how available I am. So, it actually takes quite a toll if you have to wake up at 3 a.m. to cycle for 15 hours. Like, it takes a toll in terms of sleep. I can't be doing that every weekend because I have a day job and sometimes I work overtime. Oh, the hit does me, shit. So by the time, wait for me. I have to wait. Okay, no, I'm not gonna chase myself. Okay, so let's say I work 9 a.m. to 6:30 every single day, on Friday including. For me to be fresh and wake up at like 2-3 a.m, I would probably have to like sleep well the whole entire week. So yeah, I guess in early March I did 2 back-to-back rides, 160 km each day. That was fine. The longest ride I've ever done in a single day is 357 km. Yeah. I don't know what's my 2-day record. Like, what's the longest distance I've covered in 2 days? 2 separate rides? Because even the 160 plus 160 day, that's 320. Shit, how am I gonna... God, I can't sing. I don't want to do Alpe du Zwift without singing. This is awful. How did my body react? The second day, I probably exerted the same in terms of power. I didn't go harder. I didn't go lighter. I'm not even gonna bother singing. Ah, so sad. It's gonna sound pretty bad. I mean, unless I go so slowly. Jeez. Anyway, take note of the percentage at the top right. That's the number you want to look at. Let me try to sing something. I know I keep contradicting myself. Let me try. What should I sing? Ew, my laptop is getting sweaty, oh dear. Y'all won't even guess what the song is. Okay, let me try. I guess the point isn't to sound good, the point is to give it my try. Who gave me a thumbs up? Oh, let's give him a thumbs up. I'm trying to click him. I'm trying to, okay. Yeah! Okay, this guy too. Where am I? There I am. I do enjoy early morning rides, but oftentimes, you know, can't wake up. Better to sleep in, this and that. Okay, attempt number one. This is an ad. Ahem. This is a karaoke version. I'm a I lose my mind. Waking when the sun's down, riding all these highs, waiting for the come down. Walk these streets with me, doing decently. Just glad that I can breathe. I'm trying to realize it's alright and I'll be fine on your own. Now I'm shaking, drinking all this coffee. These last years have been exhausting. I'm lost in my imagination. And there's one thing that I need from you. Can you come true? Maybe we should not do the one without the other voice. Okay. Okay. Guys, I promise you, usually I'm not such a bad singer, but it's only when I'm like cycling up a 12% hill that like I become super bad. Okay, so come back next time when I'm actually singing properly. Flamin' Donut, where are you from? I would like to eat a flaming donut right now. But is it like Tabasco flaming or is it like, I don't know, hot off the barbecue grill flaming? Armada, y'all are all being nice. JC, hello! Wait. Guys, the last time I did this ride... Okay, so usually when I ride, I don't question myself. I don't go like, yo, why is time like running backwards? Why am I not done? Usually I don't question myself, but the first time I did this, this is my second time doing this. The first time I did this, I was like, wow, this is a long mountain. So today I'm doing it while trying to sing. The first attempt didn't go so well. Let's try it again with backing. Hey, Flaming Donut, please, if you have, you know, if you have your phone with you, please type in !bikeIG. Okay, because that's actually where I post a lot of cycling stuff. Anyway, welcome. If you want to hear some like really bad singing, boy oh boy, you're at the right place today. On fire flaming. Whew. Okay, I'm going to catch my breath. I'm going to take a sip. And then we're gonna continue. This is by Jeremy Zucker. The title of the song is Come Through. THRU. Do this with Brompton. Actually, I think doing a mountainous route on a Brompton isn't that bad. So I cycled Taiwan with my Brompton. Where's the guy who gave me kudos? Not this guy, but it's someone else. Is it Kugler? Okay, I can catch my breath now. Yeah. Zwift learner, yes, yes. Okay, guys, ignore the gradient. Okay, ignore the heart rate. Let's sing.
I might lose my mind.
Waiting for the sun down,
riding all these highs. Waiting for the calm down. Walk these streets with me. I'm doing decently. Just glad that I can breathe.
And I'm trying to realize it's alright to not be fine on your own. Now I'm shaking, drinking all this coffee. These last few weeks have been exhausting. I'm lost in my imagination. And there's one thing that I need from you.
Can you come through?
Okay. I don't know if that works. Okay, so you see, my heart rate just went up. Not because of the gradient actually went down. But like, it's actually very, yeah, it surprisingly requires a lot of technique to send oxygen around your body when you're climbing and to sing. Okay, let me just sing in my head. La 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 la. You might do an 80 km solo ride. Flamin' Donut, so I don't know whether the air pollution is bad or what, you know. You go see the outside. Like, you go see the NEA app. Do I know the song that never ends? No, don't tell me about it. Dude, this tank top is so horrible. Shit. See, now it looks nice. It's like a nice silhouette. Yo, Zwift is stuck. Okay, there it is. The realize it's alright to not be fine all the time. Shaking, drinking all this coffee. These last few weeks have been exhausting. And there's one thing that I need from you. Can you come through? Oh dear. It's okay, if I train to do this, I can sing while cycling next time. Like, on a hill. No, I don't think I would want to wear a mask and ride, it's so hot. When I was in Korea, lots of people did that. Because all of the bugs at night. So when you're cycling, there's like insects flying in your face. So they wear a mask to like prevent themselves from eating the buggies. I'm probably gonna get like a copyright strike if I, you know, play all these songs. Ugh, I didn't wanna do ADZ like properly. Like I wanna multitask. Oh my god, what's with this stupid ad? Okay, any other songs, guys? What song would I like to sing? Let me think. Don't tell me Backstreet Boys. Wannabe? Like Spice Girls? So, tell me what you want, what you really, really want. That one? Is that one of me? I wanna really, really, really wanna sing this song. If you want my future. What's the next line? You wanna get with me and make a glance. Love, love me, stay. Get your act together, we can be just fine. PSI is okay, go for it. Flamin' Donut, I got my trainer on 2nd March. So I got it very recently. I got it secondhand. And I'm a bit obsessed now. It's pretty bad. So since I got my indoor trainer, I cycled indoors like 520 km, I think. So it's very unhealthy for me to have an indoor trainer because like then I cycle way too much. Need to do like physio and all that. So like counterbalance the muscles. Good job if you are gonna go do a solo 80k though. Oh, all the best with traffic and like cars. Make sure these asshole drivers are not assholes to you. Ramsey wannabe. That's not the Spice Girls. Okay, let me think of my next song anyway. Like a song that I know. What is a song that I know? PM left? So sad. I definitely won't be breaking my PR today. If I do break my PR, it means that the previous time I was like sleeping. See, my PR is already 1 minute ahead of me. I think that's how you read the stuff on the right side. Ali Sprint. This was my starter road bike. I used this starter road bike, which is a Canyon Endurace aluminium. I used it for 8,000 km before I upgraded. So, before I upgraded, I was like, you know, I never, what's the point? I don't need to upgrade. But I think cycling on this for so long definitely helped me appreciate my current bike. Yeah, so have fun gearing up for your next bike. Cycling can be quite toxic in the sense that there's always like new stuff to get, things to upgrade, but as long as you love your stuff, you know, you love your bike, you love your components, I think it's very rewarding. I'm not spinning with ease. No, the sweat is dripping. Where's the tour bike for sentimental value? Honestly, I don't have enough space to like store all of my bikes. I need to deal with that. Yo, Zwift has so much data. Can you guys see on the left? Ah, shit, wait. Okay, the numbers on the left here, it just says like segment number. Okay. So don't worry, you're not missing out on stuff. Damn it. Should I just like try to do this fast, lmao? Jeez. I mean, I streamed my first ADZ. Yo, maybe we should play some YouTube. Cause like, one of the big pluses of cycling indoors is that you can multitask. So we might as well watch some Zwift Academy. Oh no, local bike shops upselling. So I'm having this like conversation with my cycling group. As in like, it's a current topic we're all on. One guy in particular thinks that a lot of it is to do with toxic masculinity or like people compensating for various inadequacies. So instead you spend money because that's all you have. You only have money. You don't have like humility, you don't have determination. All you have is cash. So what do? You buy ceramic speed, you change your BB, you change your tires, you buy Zip Firecrest, I don't know. OSPW, in fact, like some people say, it doesn't help increase your speed. It like, it's totally useless, you know? So, the thing is, humans are social creatures, and very few, or like, not all of us are mature enough to realize that we don't need to posture and try to show off. Hopefully we all learn that one day, whether it's the hard way, the long way, as long as we learn it someday. Ooh, yeah, see, it's about the legs, it's about your engine, not about the machine. But then again, different strokes for different folks. You know, who are we to judge when some people simply like to splurge whatever makes them happy, you know? Maybe. Zwift setup isn't cheap. That's true. There's a recurring subscription. My PR is now 80 seconds away. This is amazing. I think it's amazing that you have a function to compete with yourself. That's beautiful. Okay, I'm in my highest gear for the front cog already. I mean, smallest cog. Yeah. If you can't feel comfortable. Yeah, not everyone is flexible enough to like slam the stem. Like, I could slam my stem if I wanted to, but I don't see the point. Because if I want to be aero, you just do this, you know? Like, why do I need to, like, slam it so much? Shinkansen. Ooh, sushi would be nice. I want some tamago nigiri. JK, JK. Tamago alone, not enough. Anyway, Flamin' Donut, my Strava is also a chat command. So, if you want to see what I've done recently, actually I went to Sentosa like a few days ago at night. Kay Taylor is right behind me, 7 meters away. They might be enjoying a draft, I don't know. Hope they do benefit. I'll tell you what I ate today. So for breakfast, I had oats. For lunch, I had I had a quesadilla. It wasn't a lot. It's a small quesadilla. I paid for the largest size, but it's still overpriced and small. Then I bought 2 bars of chocolate, and I ate half a bar. It's Lindt chocolate with almonds. One was dark chocolate, one was milk chocolate. And then for dinner, I went out with my parents and my grandma. We had rice, Assam curry fish, tofu, 2 kinds of vegetables. Because I'm currently vegetarian, today I ate fish, but for the past 2 weeks, I have not eaten a single bit of animal protein. Wow, Flamin' Donut, that is quite mature of you to say. Important to develop yourselves first. Yep, build up the engine. If you put a bad engine on a good bike, it's not gonna like make the bad engine amazing. So most important is resolve your own body and your mind. So well done. That's a good takeaway. B12, vitamin B12, bananas. The thing about ADZ is that it's such a long and like constantly uphill route. It's actually quite easy to pace yourself. So you see, my heart rate is 158. I've done like flat Zwift races where my heart rate went up to 190, which is like crazy high. So you see the power graph at the bottom, like I'm definitely pacing myself. It's a long ride. So that's why I don't know, is this like, this might not be very good training because you're just doing it at a constant pace. I just thought, you know, since I might not be cycling tomorrow and I haven't cycled since Wednesday, I just wanted to do something like mindless. Okay. Let's focus on the ride now. No more singing. I tried and it didn't work. Oof. Okay. I'm a survivor, I'm a go-getter. I'm a survivor, people survivor. Okay. Dude, 361 messages. So for my body type and my weight, I shouldn't be doing sprints. There is not much point because people who are heavier than me, on a downhill, they'll destroy me. On a flat, just to keep up with them, I have to exert more effort because of our relative body weights. So I posted my Zwift races onto my YouTube channel, and it's actually really exciting because people are commenting on the videos and they're saying, hey, you know, well done for your weight, because a lot of these guys are like huge with a lot of raw power, raw watts. Flaming Donut, the problem is Singapore has so few climbs, we don't really get to train or practice very much. Actually, that was a big reason why I wanted to get an indoor trainer, because I want to go one day, I want to bring my bike to Chiang Mai and do all the climbs. So to do that comfortably, you should train. I wanna see. Yay! Chiang Mai, ugh, that is true. Not only is it like poor air quality, if the elevation is too high, like Singapore is right by the sea, so if the elevation is, I don't know, 1,000 meters, I don't know, you probably need to acclimatize, spend some time acclimatizing. Anyway, I have somewhat caught up to myself by like 10 seconds. I am now only 70 seconds away from myself. Maybe I should do ADZ every month and see how I improve. No. The big one in Taiwan is called Wu Ling, I think. It's like W-U-L-I-N-G. Yeah, I haven't done that. It's crazy though. Elevation is like 3,444 meters. Yeah, Wuling. Flaming Donut, would you say NTU is harder or Sentosa? Not Faber, just NTU or Sentosa. Where is Wuling? WT. Because I cycled from Taichung to Kaohsiung to Hualien. I don't know where is Wuling. I think it's near Hualien. Somewhere near the top east. So northeast. Ah, people are so sweet. You get a thumbs up. I'm also cycling a TT bar, I mean a TT bike on this route, which I don't think is the best way to go. NTU more steep. Sentosa is nice for the descents. NTU, I always get lost. I usually don't go there unless I'm in a group, because I don't know where to turn. Tuas and West Coast Highway. Okay, nice viaducts. Bartley Viaduct also quite sian, because it's two viaducts. I mean, it's two flyovers. Yeah, I think Bartley is like secretly painful. West Coast Highway, must be careful of the damn potholes nowadays. I don't own a car. Actually, I don't have a license in Singapore. I had a US license, but I've forgotten how to drive, basically. My personal best is running away from me. Do I ride to work? I used to before COVID. I work from home a lot more now. Oh, NTU won't get lost. Wait, Flamin, so what's your next bike gonna be? Still specialized? Ugh. So damn sweaty, grr. I'm so gross. My PB is very far away now. 80, 85 seconds. Linear polygon. Yes, yes. I always tell people polygon, canyon, Merida, giant, they're all value for money. And with Polygon, you're supporting Asia, so very good. Ooh, who's your bike fitter? Podium, damn. Hup. Type exclamation mark, what bike for? This is number 3. So type number 4. I'm not even looking at the watts per kg at this point. I'm only at segment number 11. And my PR is still far away from me. Is it the bike that I'm using? Ah, shit. Not yet, because I'm trying to pace myself. But you see the yellow bar? So I kind of like exerted a bit. It's so hot. My ceiling fan isn't enough. I need to get a desktop on USB. Is I can't use such a big fan because the microphone, it would get a lot of interference, so I will suffer. Hey. Yeah, so I do have an AC installed, but I never use it while riding. As long as it's not dangerous for me to like sweat so much, I would rather not have cold air blowing at me. But you should see the ground right now. I mean, I have a mat, but geez. Hold on. Oh my god. Oh dear. Why am I doing this? I just wanted a mindless ride where I didn't have to think about anything. Wow, it's snowing. There are 6.5k people doing ADZ. Okay, fine. 6.5. I don't recall ADZ having a downhill though. Like a downhill that goes this way. Is Mount Ventop part of ADZ? Or is it like a different route? ADZ is Watopia, okay. Oh. Okay, I better do Ventop before they rotate France out. Hey, WT, how long have you had Zwift? have plans, like you want to do it for a long time, or like every month you just like, okay, let's just see where it goes? Or did you say like, I'm gonna commit? Wow, jealous. What color is your Tron bike? I'm probably gonna get pink for my Tron bike. How close I am. Wait, WT, how many times must I Everest for the Tron bike? Is it 55 times? Eric, how are you feeling today? WT, what would make you ride more outside? Is it like good weather? No, I definitely selected the right challenge. Ta-da. Imagine if I accidentally ended ride. Oh, I was just asking, how are you today? Oh, the sun. Shit. It's so hot. Oh, there you go. Look at the Tron bike. WT, put on sunblock. Luffy, what are you doing this weekend? Look at this Yeti up ahead. Ooh, scary. Can I give a thumbs up to the Yeti? Guys, 6 km away is actually a long way away. Okay, Luffy, eyes on the road. And have a good shift, yeah. What are you eating while riding, Luffy? And Property Agent, how have you decided on an indoor bike? Mighty Velo. So you gotta get a Brompton, Property Agent? WT, no wonder you got level 30 already. Luffy, what time did you start your 12-hour shift? And actually, on the point of safety, right, I was gonna ride outdoors, but it was so late at night. I was like, you know what? I shall not go out alone. I don't know whether the cars are like drunk. 7:30 a.m. Rider club to get more business. Perhaps. But there's like Brompton Riders, there's Dahon, there's Turn, Birdie. gonna crash, WT. $15,000 bike, like foldable bike or like a full-size road bike? Buddy is like $3,000, man, I tell you. Especially after COVID, the prices went crazy. Now it should be a bit better. But it's like... Yeah, correct. People who spend a lot on bikes, it's because they can, and also because they have nothing else to buy. Wow, okay, send me. I don't know about Birdie, why so X? You find out then you tell me. Is it like titanium? I don't know. WT, how did you survive that? Because that sounds scary. Eric, I hope you get to go to your show tomorrow. Ay-yi-yi, ouch. WT, ouch. Property agent, I saw your WhatsApp. Oh my god. Oh dear. 30 km per hour is crazy. Sticks and stones are dangerous. I am 71 seconds behind my PR. Oh. Oof. So far, yet so far. Cycling is just super dangerous. Why do we do it outdoors? Tell me why. Always have a clear mind. The moment your legs are, you know, stealing all your brain power to your legs, that's a good time to cut back a bit. Luffy, just squeeze. As long as there's any give, pump. Or if you have a tire, a pump with a pressure gauge, then make sure it's like at the optimum level for your weight and your system weight. Go Google what PSI should I have. There's like all kinds of calculators. It's not about time, because it depends on like the climate that you're in. It depends on how frequently you ride. If you ride like 50 km every day, or 2 km every day, or like 500 km every day, it's gonna be different. But yeah, always do like check your brakes, check your tires before you ride. I don't do that, but it's good practice. No, not every morning. Every morning means your tires got problem already. If they leak every morning. Oh wait, sorry Luffy. I thought you were responding to me, but I realized I just read what WT said. Someone was telling me about TPU tubes. Has anyone tried that? I really have to like clean the mat today. Oh geez. Wow. The fan is reversed. The fan is blowing upwards. I feel no wind at all. Shit. The fan remote control is like there. I can't reach it unless I stop. Urgh. Are you gonna ever try TPU? Grr. No wonder it's so hot. I knew I was like pressing funny buttons just now. I'm cycling on Sunday. Tomorrow I got stuff. So this week I cycled Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday, now. And now I'll cycle on Sunday. Cycling is my free therapy. No! On my outdoor bike, I run butyl tubes, clincher. Not hookless, not tubeless. So I don't have to deal with like sealant and stuff. I'm just too lazy to change. Like, what's wrong with butyl? Ooh. I should be giving out more thumbs up. People have been so encouraging. Luffy, what would you upgrade? If anything. I mean, maybe you don't need to upgrade anything at all. Do you have the lights you need? How about a new chain? How's your chain? If you cycle a lot, you might need to check your chain for the chain wear. Wheel set? Wow. Wheel set? Yeah, that's definitely pricey upgrade. Buy once, cry once is what people might say. Louder chain ring to go faster, hey? I can't believe the fan is in the wrong direction. This is actually crazy. My remote is like right there. What have I done? Oh. Wow, spokes is a very specific upgrade. I guess if you change your wheel set, you are effectively changing your spokes also. I hate loud hubs, but that's me. A lot of people like loud hubs. I think, yes, it's useful for safety, so people know when you're freewheeling, but past a certain volume, it's just like disturbing people. But some people just like to make a lot of noise. It's a bit like, why do people have, like, why do they mod the engine so the rev is like super loud? I don't know which hub is silent. Like, which hubs are famously silent? Wow, 66 minutes have passed already. I'm dripping in sweat. This is not a good situation. I have 100 plus zero this time, but in the fridge, not here.
or next hub. You know, I just want to touch the shelf of ice. That looks really nice. Yo, look at my heart rate stats on the left. It's like 162. All the way, baby. What's that, like a giraffe? What's that emoji? Or is it a cheetah? Hey, Luffy, good night, good night. Kangaroo, boy. Luffy, I hope there's good weather for you. Fingers crossed, good weather. I want to have Chun-Li thighs. Sleep tight, everybody who's sleeping now. Okay. Ale ale to me. Hundred cadence. That's a bit high. That was just to rest my butt. I don't know what's the best way to do out of saddle cycling. Like, is it only at the very end? Like, I shouldn't do it halfway up a hill, right? Like, halfway and then get back down and continue pedaling uphill. Wow, I'm already at fifth segment. Guys, I'm super entertained this ride. Thank you for keeping me company. Yeah, that's true. I should stand up just to get the blood circulation. Oh. Just para, hello. Wow, the heat is unreal. Oh. Okay. Guys, we're so close to the end. High five. I have a ceiling fan that is blowing in the wrong direction. It's blowing up. Like, I have zero wind. I don't know what I pressed just now. Shit. And the aircon is not on, and I only have one ceiling fan. That's why the puddle is like super huge today. Never mind. I just need to make sure I like rehydrate after this. Otherwise it's like dangerous. I'll be done in like less than 14 minutes. My max heart rate is 190. I have a sweat catcher, like here, from Lifeline. Wow. Guys, if you go to my Zwift profile, I think you can see my stats, I don't know. Type in exclamation mark Zwift, just try. I think there's a link. But the sweat is dripping from my elbows. So it's just like going onto the mat. Actually, I always thought my max heart rate was 186. But in the past week, after 10 days of not riding, I went to do some races, some of which I put on my YouTube, and like my max heart rate was 190, and I was like, whoa, 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 this is crazy. It's so hot. My motivation now is to finish, change the fan direction, go get 100 plus. Yay! Thanks, WT. I'm the survivor, I'm gonna go get her. Wow. Mentally, I'm in a much better state than the first time I did this one. Even though it's like hotter, like way hotter. I don't dare to upshift too much. My cadence is really high. I want to keep it like 95, but I don't dare to upshift. Okay, soon. 6% gradient. Fine, let's go. Are we there yet? We're so close. We're so close. The last bit is, the gradient is really intense, I think. No. The second last bit. Or maybe all three of the last bits. Last three bits. Last 10 minutes. Nah, I could, but I won't go eat supper. It's too late. It's gonna be midnight. Yeah. There's definitely stuff open. I recently found out about a new 24-hour place near my place. So I just learned about one more option. I had an okay day. I had lunch with Crystal, that was great. But I was pretty distracted with work. And like, I sent in two things late. I hope my supervisor doesn't hold it against me for a long time. A short time is okay, because I deserve it. I see a Tron bike in the distance. Singapore, yeah, there's lots of 24-hour like grocery shops, food, convenience stores. It's also pretty safe. I cycled around Singapore 300 km by myself at night. It was okay. I'm trying to relax my upper body. I don't know how successful I am. WT, they need to hire more people. Don't make their problem into your problem. It's what they should not be doing. Anyway, it's what they should be doing. .8k people doing this right now. Okay. So how many people are doing the climb? How do I see it? Zoom out? Okay. I'll do that next time. I'll do that at the end. Uh-oh. Can I beat my 90-day PR? I don't know. I have 8 minutes to finish. Yeah. My PR for segment 2 and 1 is about 3 to 4 minutes each. It's gonna be close. Yeah. Let's go, let's go. Heart rate 169. Who am I to disagree? Arton Bolden, welcome to you. Minutes. I travel the world and the seven seas. I want to stand up soon.
Hoop. Oh god, heart rate is high now, 170, 171, is chamois cream needed in cold climates? I'm so close, guys. High five. Early high five. Let's go. Five minutes. Yes. I can do it, I think. Time is ticking. Tempest fugit. Grace Kelly, the song is stuck in my head now. Violet skies. That one. My hands are too sweaty now. Let's get this, guys. Let's get it. Oh boy, it is fun. Wait, there's a segment zero. Oh my god. Oh no. Radio tower? Nope. What's it like? Sheesh. How long is it, distance-wise? Whew.
60 seconds. Oh dear. Gosh. How's that final sprint? Too late. This chill. Too late. I don't wanna mess up my stats. Let's just do this. Like a really, really short ride. I won't even get off the bike. Even though I said I wanted to, you know, end this. Change the direction of the fan and get some isotonic, but this cooldown is gonna be so chill. Jeez. Whew, guys, what does the Adidas tagline say? Impossible is nothing. We sang one song, okay, fine, we sang one paragraph of one song. Is there a way to do the downhill without having to go up? Is my question. Whew. Whew. Oh, you have to go again? Damn. But wouldn't my stats be tainted? Like, it would then include my downhill stats. Trying to ride at the top, right? Like a meetup? Like a friend? It has to be a friend, right? Oh. Destroyed.
Oh god. Okay. I will change the fan. I just want to feel what it's like. I'm an idiot. Oh my god. I don't know if you guys can hear the difference because there is actually wind blowing on my body right now. Okay, I'm gonna stay still. Try to look at my hair. This is the way it's supposed to be. Oh. It completes a loop for my stats. So far, I've always like kind of yanked myself out, but the next time I do ADZ, I will do it with a fan in the proper mode, and I'll do it downhill. Cause I took damn well bloody long to get to the top, so I deserve the downhill. And I think in any case, in Strava, it saves your segment, right? So I don't have to worry about, you know, the average watts going down. Oh, in Singapore, you pretty much shower at least once a day. Some people do it twice a day. It's super humid. Wait, let me... One liter down. I think it depends on the kind of shampoo people use. And also, like, do you comb your hair? Do you use conditioner? Do you have any kind of treatment? And also, like, hereditary baldness is a thing among men and women. Ooh. The lower the RPM and noise, that's attractive. Oh, it's so pleasant to actually have wind. Wait, WT, so you have a like industrial fan? What else do you use for like heat management? Is it just one fan? Oh. Okay, where is the other one? Is it in your face? Eric, I have lost a lot of water weight. I have perspired so much. There's four puddles. It's disgusting. Front, lower side. Interesting. All right, my dear friends. 1,000 meters more, and I'll go hydrate. I think I'm
keeping up too badly to continue. Bottoms up. Yeah, I have a support string in the fridge. It's calling my name. It's like, oh yeah. Oh, yeah. Hey, guys. I'm gonna sing you a song to say goodbye, okay? It's a song that was stuck in my head. So one way to get songs out of your head is to sing it. Why don't you like me? Why don't you like me? Why don't you let me try? I try to be like Grace Kelly, but all her looks were too sad, huh? So I tried a little Freddy, I've gone an entity mad. I could be brown, I could be blue, I could be violet sky, I could be hurtful, I could be purple, I could be anything you like. Gotta be green, gotta be mean, gotta be everything more. Why don't you like me? Why don't you like me? Why don't you walk out the door? Okay, there's a lot of parts I don't know how to sing. I will learn this song, it's pretty interesting. Hello my baby, putting my life on the brink. Why don't you like me? Why don't you like me? Why don't you like me yourself? Should I bend over? Should I look over just to be put on your shelf? I tried to be like Grace Kelly, but all her looks were too sad, so I tried a little Freddy, I've got an identity mad. I could be brown, I could be blue, I could be violet sky, I could be hurtful, I could be purple, I could be anything you like. Gotta be green, gotta be mean, gotta be everything more. Why don't you like me? Why don't you like me? Walk out the door. Say what you want. Cool. Okay, just nice. This tree came down. I promise I will learn how to sing properly. Recovery food. Yeah, I probably should eat something. But yeah, guys, I promise. I will actually learn how to sing properly and like learn lyrics. Lyrics are always a bit difficult for me. I can be brown, I can be blue, I can be violet sky, I can be purple, I can be anything you like. Gotta be green, gotta be mean, gotta be everything more. Why don't you like me? Why don't you like me? Walk out the door. Okay, let's get out. And see you guys next time. Sunday I'm riding outdoors, so I definitely will not see you guys until the week, like the weekday. So take care, have a good weekend, and ride on, ride safe. Hold on, we got the gloves. Very professional, I dig it. Alright, let's keep this on our wee little hands. Yay! Snazzy, if I do say so myself. Oh yeah, that was a really short cool down.
I always make sure to get EXP and then end the ride. If I ever, you know, accidentally like come close to getting XP and then I stop, please shout. Okay, say bye-bye, Dad. You need the XP. Uh-oh, what the? 6 weeks of training. Ooh. That sounds challenging. Okay, okay. I've signed up in any case. Bye, guys. Thank you. Thank you. I will have a good night. I will go hydrate. And yeah, you too, guys. Hydrate, no matter what you're doing, you know? Whether you're jumping rope, whether you're about to do some work. Yeah. I'm done.